In Power BI, grouping data allows you to combine multiple data elements into a single unit. This can be useful for summarizing and analyzing data in a more meaningful way. For example, you can group similar items and display their data combined. In today's tutorial, we will group fruits and non-fruit items and display more meaningful sales analysis. First, we will import a very simple spreadsheet, which contains the items and their sales values. We will select the desired sheet and load the data into Power BI. Whenever there are numbers, make sure to properly format them to make them easy to understand. We will add a text box at the top of the dashboard to display the title of the dashboard. We will change the size of font to 32 to make it more prominent. We will add a visual border to the text box. For our first chart, we will need the product field. Our first chart will be a column chart. We'll add sales to the y-axis. Don't forget to turn on the visual border for the column chart. Our next chart will be a pie chart. Add product field to the legend area, and sales to the values. Turn on the visual borders for the pie chart as well. We will make a copy of the pie chart and place it at the bottom right corner of the dashboard. Let's now group some fields. Select the items you want to group, and then right-click and select Group Data. The items are now grouped together, and there should be a new group field in the list of fields. Replace the existing legend in pie chart with the new group field. This is how easy it is to group items together in Power BI. You can edit groups after they have been created by right-clicking on the group field in the list of fields and selecting Edit Groups. Let's add a new item to our group. Select the items you want to group and press Group button. You can also change the title of the group by double-clicking on it. You can also group the remaining items into a new group. The old other group is now empty and won't show up in the dashboard. Once you are done, press OK. Groups have been created, and dashboard is now updated. Enjoy the dashboard, and feel free to ask any question, or leave feedback in the comments section.